The sun is shining today. So it's October and the sun is shining. The sun makes me so happy.
Hello people, I am back on YouTube and I don't even remember how long it's been, but I think it's been more than a year. And I think the last time I did anything on YouTube was when I was traveling with my friend Paula. I think so. So now we are in a completely different stage in my life, actually. Many things have happened, and right now I am in my apartment that I live with my boyfriend in, and that is new since the last time I saw you guys. So I have now a boyfriend, and I have moved. I am still in Oslo, which was not my plan when I posted the last video on YouTube. I think I said in the end of the video that I was going to travel a lot, but surprise, surprise, we got a new lockdown and that was not possible. So here we are, 1 year later, and I am doing this again. So now I am actually going to do more everyday videos. I have actually a video coming up next week that is from a travel. So me and my boyfriend, we went to the Seychelles some months ago. We went totally MIA. Nobody knew that we were going, and it was during lockdown in Oslo, so it was kind of hush-hush to say anything about traveling. So yeah, we did that. I think it's gonna be different opinions on that, but done is done. So I want to share that video with you, and I'm also making an apartment video right now to show you guys our apartment. So my YouTube channel will from now on be more consistent. It will not only be travel videos, but it will be everyday videos and just to join my everyday life. So yeah, so more of a girlfriend on YouTube, YouTuber. That's my plans. I'm just gonna place you guys in my closet. You are now in my closet. So it's Monday today. I am starting the week fresh with some work and yeah, just basic stuff. And tomorrow I will vlog. So I'm just saying hi today and then we'll start the day tomorrow. I'm going to visit my parents because I have this vintage store that I want to show you guys. So I'm gonna tell you about that tomorrow, but I think we'll just say bye here and then we'll just go directly to my parents. And this is kind of dangerous for my camera. I'm guessing it will hit the mirror soon. Oh! Nope, nope, we're not gonna do this. We're not gonna risk my cam. Right now I'm at my parents because I'm shooting some pictures for my ties. And if you don't know what ties is, it's basically like eBay, but it's only for clothes and interior and furniture, and it's more like fashion and interior based. So I have my own little vintage ties. I love, love, love vintage. So I basically buy vintage stuff just to sell it. So here you have some vintage mirror and a brush. So pretty. Oh my gosh. And today I am going at this clinic to get my laser because I am removing my tattoo that you can see here. And I have now had 4 treatments. So you can see it's fading, but I think I will need maybe 2 more. And I have to wait a month between every treatment. And I am also doing a Brazilian laser, you know, the down there. And that I have to wait 2 months in between. So it's gonna take a while. So yeah, you will join. So now I'm ready to go out. And this is my outfit. So these boots, I really hated them for a year. But now when I haven't seen them in a year, I love them. And my fluffy, fluffy sweater from Pelo Bello shop, Instagram shop. And then my Balenciaga city bag. This weather is just amazing. Look at the colors. Wow.
you don't have to go far from Oslo to get to the countryside and to the nature and to colors like this. So it is the day after and I just wanted to show you how it looks like now. So this is one day after and you can see that it's still very red and it's very bulky when you touch it. Put a photo here. This is how it looked right after the treatment. And I can tell you that it smells like burned skin when you do it. It's not pleasant, it's very painful, but it takes seriously none more than 30 seconds, maybe less than that because my tattoo is so small. So it said Wanderlust and I've had it since I was, I think, 20 years old. So I had it for 4 years and it's not that I don't like it, it's just that it doesn't suit me anymore. I kind of grew from it. So I wear my high pony all the time and then I just feel like it's very dominant. You can see it all the time. So that's why I wanna remove it. So it's the next day and I am running late. I am trying really hard to not be late anymore because I find it very disrespectful, so I'm trying to not be that person, but I am late. But I just wanted to tell you where I'm going, because I am going on a press event. It's basically press week here in Norway right now. So I'm going at a PR agency to just look at their news and meet up with my girls. But I will show you the outfit later. Let's go.
Elle m'a suivi. Je crois plus au hasard. Depuis cette nuit, je connais pas son nom, ni même son adresse. Je me souviens au fond que de sa tendresse.
I just wanted to quickly show you my outfit. So it's very green today. Green leather, green turtleneck under here. And then I have a very poofy skirt. And some really chunky boots. I bet you have seen these all over Instagram lately. And then my cute bag from JW Anderson. What do you think?
I think you're so cool.
And then my pony. This is my new go-to hairstyle, actually.
It's very Norwegian, like Nordic fashion.
Very Nordic fashion style.
Right now.
Yeah. But it's very easy when you have a bad hair day.
Good morning, people. I just woke up and I am going on markets with my mama.
So we are going on 3 different ones and this is of course to shop to my vintage store that I told you about. So now I'm meeting my mom. This is my mom, everyone. We look like each other, right? So we are going to the first one and that is Voksenskole. Yeah, so that's the first one way and then we have 2 more. So October and September and basically all fall is market season in Norway. So me and my mom, we have this tradition that we do this every fall.
I just want to quickly show you guys what I bought today. So these beautiful, I don't know what you call it in English, but they are for dessert. And then this beautiful silver plate. Wow. And then these, they are plates for table settings. And then how pretty aren't these? These are so typical vintage, like English vintage looking. They are different. All of them are different. And then these cocktail glasses. And then we have this one. Beautiful plate. The gold details are my favorite.
So I'm back from flea market day, and right now I'm at the office. I basically work freelance, so this is not my office that I spend every day in, but I'm here some days. So I'm just here doing some small errands, and I can show you how it looks like. We have some candy, aka hair cloths and hair accessories, and then we have some bags. So we basically have different brands that we work with, and I am doing PR for two of their brands. It's a huge showroom. It's very pretty here. It's huge. It's a very like old, beautiful apartment, and I love apartments like this. Like old apartments in Oslo that you just make to an office, but it's actually not an office, if you know what I mean. Today's outfit, all pink everything. So my jacket and pants are both from Pretty Little Thing. My turtleneck is Zara, and my boots, they are Givenchy, and they are actually very tall over knee boots. But I took them to a tailor and he made them shorter, and now they are perfect. I want to wear them all the time. And then my old bag from Zara. So now I'm going home. I have done my errands and I am ready to call it a day. Good morning, people. I never remember what day it is, and I think that is because every day is so different for me. Today I have basically a very chill day because I've been working on this project now for a PR company in Sweden for a week, and I just finished it. And tonight I'm actually having some friends over. I'm having two of my girlfriends over for dinner, and I'm actually hosting. And I rarely do that, so I do not know what I'm gonna make. And I'm a bit nervous actually, because to host and to make dinner and make everyone comfortable, that is a job. So let's see what I'm gonna make. You're gonna join. I just want to show you some shoes that I bought secondhand. As you know from this video, probably you know that I love to buy secondhand and vintage. And these boots from Alexander Wang, I don't know how you say it, but they are so nice. And maybe some of you have heard about the Alexander Wang scandal, how he treated his models and stuff like that. It came out some years ago, and I would probably not buy something new from Alexander Wang right now, or maybe not ever, because of how he behaved. But secondhand is okay. I remember I really wanted these shoes when I was maybe 18 years old, and now I bought them for 40 euros online, like 400 Norwegian crowns. And I'm guessing that these would have cost maybe 5,000 Norwegian crowns. So that's a treat, and I cannot wait to wear these now in the fall before it gets too icy on the roads. Today I'm wearing a very nice bodysuit from, I don't remember where it's from, but my skirt is from H&M, and I love these square pads on the shoulders, these square shoulder pads. I usually don't like that because I don't like to dress very masculine, but this one is very feminine even though it's square. So now I'm just gonna catch up on my to-do list, and this is my home office today. This book, by the way, is just amazing. So I have this basic book that I just fill in my own pages with. So we have a date, we have expenses, we have income, and we have a to-do list. So basically my income and expenses, I always write up if I sell something on my ties. So I'm done catching up and I am now going out. And this is my outfit. So I just showed you my base, and I put on my favorite coat from Ducie London. It's very like furry here, perfect blue color. I'm wearing my
JW Anderson bag that I love so much. And you cannot see it, but let me show you. I'm wearing my white boots that I wore the other day. So let's go and finish all these things and then make some dinner. I'm back home after doing my errands. So I am making the easiest thing ever. I'm making wok with some chicken and some noodles and a lot of vegetables. Yeah, it will be great. So it's nighttime and I have already started to make the dinner for my guests.
Here I have cut all my vegetables. The noodles are ready to be put in there. I have the oyster and garlic, Asian wok mix, some more wok, and then the chicken here.
So I'm soon ready to welcome my guests, and I'm gonna show you the setting. So here you see the table setting. Very cute.
Cute and pink. Ready for some wine.
So let's finish the food and say hello to the guests. You can hear my notifications on the phone. I think they're on their way. So it's already afternoon and I actually stopped by a sample sale from work. And I'm so warm. Look at this leather jacket. It's so amazing. I've had it for so many years. So it's always a go-to. And yesterday was really cozy, by the way. You saw our cozy dinner with the great food. It was a success. So the sample sale was gunny. And they had their sample sale now for 2 days, and this is the last day, so I was just lucky. And I bought a dress and some shoes. So here you see the shoes, so cool. And they are not really me, but I just love the color. And I am definitely a shoe person, and I just feel like I need some very short, like, low shoes, so they will pimp every outfit that needs some color. And then I bought this beautiful dress. Oh, look at the color! So pretty! Look at this. And then you can see it is a maxi dress, and it has these really beautiful draping here. Oh, just beautiful. And I can see myself wearing this one with a white coat and some very high boots to make it even more feminine. Or I can, of course, wear it with these to be more trendy, to be more cool girl. But yeah, I'm really happy with my choices. And if you're not familiar with Gunny, they are very colorful. They have beautiful, trendy, colorful pieces. And I know that this dress, new price, this dress, no, it doesn't say actually. So now I'm actually going back to school. So I will just change my outfit to something more comfy. Like, I am a student, but I am mostly a worker, if you can say that. One time every month I have to show up at school. And this weekend is a school weekend. So yeah, let's just get ready. So I just checked on gunny.com, and this dress was 2,800 new, so that's basically $280 new, and I paid $80 for it, 800 krones. And the shoes, they were 3,000 new, that's $300 new, and I paid $100, so basically 1,000 Norwegian crowns. So I would say that that's some good prices, but I could actually expect more when it is a sample sale, but I'm not complaining. These are great pieces that I will have forever, and every time I go on like high-end and more expensive brand sample sale, my brain just switches from like what I usually think is expensive to like a new idea of what I think is expensive. So if I went to Zara and I were gonna pay for something that was $180, I would be more stressed about it than I am with pieces that I will have forever. I think you can relate. It's the next day and I just came back from school, and to my surprise, these boxes waited for me at the door. I got a huge delivery from Sweden. You have to see here. All these boxes. And that is because I'm doing basically a PR job for a Swedish PR agency. And then they have to give me this because I'm gonna hand them out to profiles and to influencers. So they are huge and they are so cool. So the day that I'm filming this, this will be a surprise. But now that the vlog is out, you probably already know that HBO Max has changed their name and just launched HBO Max. And I'm gonna show you. So here you can see one of the boxes. We have many boxes here. And this is for the Norwegian profile, Stian Blipp. So there Stian is. And here you can see his personal story that I have made for only him. So if you're Norwegian, I'm gonna put a photo here so you can read it if you want. And then we have a Hit Me Cake. So a Hit Me Cake is basically a chocolate cake that is very hard. And then the idea is to use this one to hit it. And then inside the heart, there is a key to HBO Max Universe. So I have written all the personal texts. So every profile influencer, they have their own personal texts, which I spend many hours to do. And they turned out so cool. And it's also my job to just organize everything, to get it to them, to contact them, to talk with them, and to make sure that everything is okay. Yeah, that's just a fun little part in my job. So I was not supposed to vlog tonight anyways, because I do not feel very camera ready, but who cares? So now I'm gonna make some food. My boyfriend is soon home, and then we're just gonna have a chill night. Oh my god, you see the light in my face? This is nighttime. You have to see this. Look at that. Oh. But seriously, wow, just look at the light in this apartment right now. Wow. You can almost not see anything because of the sun. Good morning, people. It's the next day and I am getting ready to go to the dentist, then go to the gym, and then I'll be going to two press events actually. So it's two different PR agencies that me and some of my friends are visiting. So that'll be fun, but now I'm just gonna quickly put on when I go to the gym and when I'm just running errands. I don't like to wear makeup, but I wear this one, Veleda Skin Food, and that is my absolute favorite product in the whole world. And I know that some people can't use it because they will look very sweaty, so I put it on and I make sure that I don't put it under my eyes, because that's when you look the most sweaty. So it's just to get a bit of a glow
when I be running errands. So yeah, I just wanted to say bye on this vlog. I'm gonna finish up this vlog now. And I also want to remind you that my next video next week will not be from now, it will be from my travel to Seychelles that I told you about earlier this video. So meanwhile, I'll be vlogging a bit more. So enjoy my Seychelles video and I'll see you later.